What's going on, guys? We are post-game with the Torrey Pines. Back to the Open Division Championships. That has to feel pretty good. We'll move in height order, it seems, for our post-game interviews. Yeah. No more me, I guess. But Brandon, you go to the line with about, I think it was 9.1 seconds left, shooting at their fan base. What's the mindset right there?
I mean, our team's got us to this point the whole game, and we battled each and every one of us on the court. So I had the opportunity with 9.1 seconds left, or whatever time was left, to go to try and win it for our team.
So what's going through your mind there? Nothing? Are you looking at the basket? Are you focused on anything? Are you singing a song?
At that point in the game, you don't even see the student section. Just locked into the basket, just you and the basket. And that's what you practice for and work out for.
So you sink that first one. Did you feel like that was the moment you guys won the game?
No, I didn't feel like we won the game until the clock expired.
Probably until about coach walks in there and starts screaming at you. You were handling the ball most of the last like 2 or 3 minutes of this game. This game, though, no one was really ever up by more than about 4 or 5. So did you ever feel like there was one possession where you took it down court and you're like, this is where we break them, this is where we get our edge and we take the lead? Or was this down to that last wire, like Brandon was saying?
I would say it was just down to the last wire. Great team, great family here on our end, and we just stuck together all the way to the end.
Nick, you came up with a huge steal there with the possession before Brandon made the game winners. What was that like, walking through that?
We walked through a lot of stuff like that in the game plan and in the practices before, so I saw opportunity and I took it.
You had to watch last year's playoff run from the bench. This year you're out there with 10 seconds left making game-winning shots. Does this feel pretty good?
Yeah, it's a special feeling. I watched it all last year, and I just always wanted to be a part of it, and now I finally am, so I'm excited.
You guys can learn more about his story, but for now we'll just let you guys celebrate. Congratulations, Torrey Pines.
Thank you.
I mean, they're back to where I suppose they planned on being for the last, couple years, so
yes,
go check them out. We'll have all the info on where you can watch their game.